Did you have fun today? Did you have fun today? Good. What? No! Why would I do that? Is anyone there? Let's go inside. If anyone's there, we can greet them. What are you doing here?
I just wanted to say something.
What is there to say?
I wanted to talk to you.
Really? You want to talk? After what you did, you want to talk?
Please, is that too much to ask? It's not what you think, really.
You came here to destroy our friendship, didn't you? just like you did ours.
I didn't.
Can't you just leave me alone?
That's not... I can't.
Of course I understand!
Don't just stand there! Go! I'll be fine.
I guess I've lost it a bit since then, huh? We don't do much running in the science club, do we? Do you want to hear the truth, or do you just want me to keep lying to you? Told you before, right? I used to be on the athletics team. I was good too, but. Let me run anymore. She wouldn't let me race. She ruined it for me. Do you really think I can forgive her? He was such a friend, but... the other runners, and they blamed it on me. I was banned from the team. Do you see why I can't forgive her? Even though the other members, they were jealous. They pressured her to get me out of the club. Why else would she do it? I thought she was my friend. I thought you were my friend. You really think so? Think about it. Thank you. Have to say it. Because you've been here for me, it means a lot. So I wanted to thank you. Take some time, but I'll try it. I'll try to accept her. Do you want to walk home together? Because you've been here for me, it means a lot. So I wanted to thank you. anyway, it might take some time, but I'll try it. I'll try to accept her. Shaky kid. Oh, nothing. I just felt like saying that. No. Well, not long anyway. I wanted to tell you something. Thank you. Didn't think about forgiving her. Not just okay, it's great. I want to make it back to you. I'll buy you a juice at lunch. That's nothing in comparison, but it's a start.
So class, I'm expecting full attendance next week. Can't have young minds slacking off in this day and age. Make sure to bring your homework in on time too.
course I'm okay. Why wouldn't I be? I'm a diligent student. Why would I do that? I asked you a question. To make things right again, too.
What do you want? Oh, it's just you. What did you expect? Do you want to go get some lunch? It's not like I'm doing anything. Of you. Just a little bit. I'll meet you in the cafeteria soon. I just have to finish changing. I beat my personal best, you know. Bring Kyoko. I forgot to say, but thank you.
That's good to hear. Is she here? No, I did. But as scientists, you have to expect the unexpected. Anyway, food. waiting for? Come on!
Hey, did you hear about the new beef sandwiches they're doing here?
What? That's crazy! Who would think that imported beef would sweep the country just over one school in Tokyo? It's not even Japanese! I'll find us a place to sit, okay?
Do you mind if I sit here too? You could be a little more enthusiastic. You wanted to eat lunch with me, right? So? Here I am.
Already asked me this? I've always found the world interesting. It's what I wanted to do. But someone thought I'd be better at athletics instead.
What? It was because you were good at it. Why would I let that talent go to waste?
That was a compliment?
I always used to think that you were great.
Really?
What? It's not like I'll be doing anything else.
I mean, we'd be spending time together anyway. In the club. Haven't finished.
Uh-huh.
I have to go anyway. I left my bag in the locker room. I guess I'll see you tomorrow then.
See you tomorrow.